Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the Living God. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, so I want to tell you something. Devil said this end time. What the devil said. I welcome you. Don't be annoyed and don't be angry that I did not greet. I will greet you, my people, my lovely people. You are so much blessed. And I love you all so much. And I'm so happy every time that I want to speak out what God revealed to me or what God spoke to me. I want to reveal to you. I'm always happy in this exciting mood to tell you the truth I heard from God. So, and without you, there will be no me. I love you all so much. And God loves you more than I do. You are really, really faithful by God for loving truth. And I will also advise that not only that you hear, blessed are those who hear and also put it in practice. Put what you hear in practice. So I am happy for you that is hearing the word of God and knowing what God is saying and putting it into practice. The more so we keep his word, keep transforming us day by day, into his likeness and image. Okay, now I want to tell you what the devil said this end time. The devil said, if you don't go dirty, nothing for you. The devil said this, if you don't go dirty, nothing for you. Okay, let me tell you something. Have you ever sit down and look at the way people are living life this end time? The way people are soak themselves into dirty life is great. You listen to people that is singing music, example, like hip hop, the way they go dirty, tattoo, they bathe themselves with tattoo. The dirty word that is coming out of their mouth. They are competing on who will go more dirtier, that will be more dirty. All in the name to come with the big car for the devil, because it's not from God, for them to make money, make millions, build them expensive mansion, buy expensive cars, come out with a expensive clothes and shoes and the and so forth and so on. So you look at the dirtiness, the dirty life that they're into, that they're engaged to come out with all these things. You will see that what the devil said is real. If you don't go dirty, nothing for you. This is the mark of the beast. The mark of the beast. To dirty mankind, to cause dirtiness enough. If you how deep you are in dirtiness is how the devil will pump the material things to the person. Okay, you look at the life of let's take it to the pastors that is carrying Bible. The devil also tell them if you don't go dirty enough, nothing for you. That's why they dip themselves in lying upon lying, deep lies. They are so dirty. They have gone so deep in evil ways, in dirty life, to end up coming with private jets. They soak themselves with dirty life, with immorality, with dirty life. If God open your eyes to look inside of them, how dirty they are. Devil will look into them and see that they are dirty enough to his liking before devil can pump, allow them to have eternal. So you look around again. you look into the life of all the people on the face of the earth. Especially, the devil dips some people into lying and gossiping and so many things in the name of to make YouTube. They don't know that they are. Bible says that for for every idle word that men speak, that they will give account of it in the day of judgment. Devil puts them to use their mouth and be talking about dirty things that they're supposed to be talking. You go to Instagram and see how people use their body, into sexual immoral ways, immorality. You see how people show their body, show the dirty life, all in the name to come out with material things, with private jets, with the most expensive cars and mansions and so many things, to be a star. You see that people are really dirty. They are dirty enough before they come out with all these things, before they come out and begin to show the evidence, to show how much money they have, how many cars they have, how many things they have. If you look into it, see that they are dirty. The way devil said it, the mark of the beast. But today I want to tell you something. It is reversed now. If you don't go holy now, nothing for you. This is what God said to me. If you are not clean enough, nothing for you. The word of God is more powerful than the word of the devil, than what the devil said. The devil said, this end time, if you don't go dirty enough, no material things for you. But the word of God have nullified it now and say there is nothing like dirtiness, unrighteousness, pollution in my inheritance. When I finished creating the earth, the Bible said that God said that everything he created, was good. Everything is good. And he found the throne, the foundation of his throne is righteousness. Righteousness. Righteousness is the power that is carrying the whole universe, that is carrying the whole earth. The foundation of his throne is righteousness. So devil said this. No, if you are didn't go dirty, don't become dirty enough, nothing for you. But the word of God that created everything and said that all are beautiful, all are good, have nullified what the devil said. If you don't go neat enough now, if you don't go righteous, clean enough, nothing for you. No private jet for you. No limousine for you, no crowd for you, no prosperity for you. If you did not go clean, go righteous enough. If you did not go righteous, dip yourself in righteousness now, nothing for you. It is nullified. God said to me, I nullified it. All of them that go dirty, all of them that debt themselves in the name to acquire material things. Now, shame and disgrace, poverty stricken is their portion, because everything is taken away from them. Because the devil is a thief. The devil did not create anything. Nothing. Nothing. Even the raw material that is being used to produce money is created by our God. Silver and gold belong to our God. The tons of cattle and mountain here on the mountain here belong to our God. So our God is the creator of the ends of the earth. Everything created belongs to our God. So our God has taken everything from the devil, what that has stolen from man. And now God said, if you did not go clean, if you did not go neat, if you did not go righteous, if you did not go pure, no food for you, no money for you, no material things for you, no fame for you. So now we can understand that the word of our God is so powerful enough to execute and to establish what he said. From this moment, from now, if you did not go righteous, if you did not go as clean as snow, if you did not pursue righteousness, nothing for you. This is the decree from God to everything created, to the whole world. If you did not go righteous, if you did not seek for righteousness, if you did not seek for neatness, to be pure, nothing for you. To every man, to every woman, to all people on the face of the earth. If you did, remember, I said, devil said, if you did not go dirty, nothing for you. If you don't go dirty, nothing for you. And God waits to see how foolish human being can become because of earthly things. People are trooping in, living all manner of dirty life in the name to be famous, in the name to ride the most expensive cars and jets and the court and mansions. But God said, okay, now I have confirmed people that love me. God have decreed, if you did not go holy, if you did not go righteous, if you did not go clean, nothing for you. God bless you. This is the decree that heaven decreed now on the face of the earth. And watch and find it out. Watch now and know whether this decree is from God. God bless you. So much as you seek for righteousness, as you go neat, as you allow the blood of Jesus to cleanse you from every dirtiness, and you seek for righteousness, every good thing will be happening to you. Nothing for those that have taken the mark of the beast, that have dirt themselves, that have wear themselves with dirtiness, that is smelling in sin and in all manner of immoral ways in the name of material things. Thank you very much. God bless you.